Chowdhury Charan Singh National Institute of Agricultural Marketing is a government institute established in 1988, which is headed by Union Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. It was aimed to strengthen the agri-marketing domain and to enhance the effectiveness of agricultural marketing. Since inception of CCS, NIA is offering a specialized education, training, research and consultancy in agricultural marketing in India and Southeast Asian countries, which are known as the pillars of the institute. To execute the mandate of education, NIAM offers a two-year post-graduation diploma in management with specialization in agri-business management, which was started in the year 2001, and it prepares the students for upcoming careers in agri-business and allied sectors with the objective to develop an adequate conceptual base in different subject areas of relevance. CCS NIAM cordially welcomes all the dignitaries and alumni to the third convocation ceremony on this auspicious day of 23rd September 2021. CCS NIAM is also gratified and overwhelmed to see you all as a part and parcel of this ceremony. Believes in all-round development of the students, and therefore they are actively engaged in co-curricular activities. The astonishing infrastructure of NIAM, like the classrooms, hostel, auditorium, basketball court, TT hall, cricket arena and the sports complex, Barak, makes it more engaging in terms of holistic growth and peer-to-peer learning. Situations, CCS NIAM have opened the doors and built a way, creating the opportunity to conduct the national level virtual bee fest of NIAM Agrawan, where the competitions such as case study, bee plan, article writing, quiz and photography competitions are evaluated by an esteemed jury panel from corporates. This year, we have received an approximate of 5,000 registrations and participations, including national and international level entries. And we are glad to have our esteemed sponsors like East West Seed International, Syngenta Foundation India, Savanna Seeds, Tulip Agro and Chemicals, Seedworks, Danuka Agritech, Chiefview Agritech Limited, Advance Group, Jai Kisan, Zuwari Agrochemicals and Krishi Jagran.
This year, Agrawan 2021 was organized on 7th and 8th of September. The inauguration ceremony was followed by a welcome address from Shri P.K. Swain, in which the various company professionals from Advance Group, Dhanuka Agritech Limited, East West Seed International, Seedworks International Private Limited, VGrow, Syngenta Foundation India, Savannah Seeds Private Limited, Krishi Jagran, Tulip Agro and Chemicals, Director from BITS Pilani, MD Nafed, Ex-Chairman and CEO of India Railway Board, and vote of thanks was given by Director Niam.
CCS Niam offers a golden opportunity to the students in the name of the guest lecture series Netritva. Guest lectures are another way where Niam focuses on giving a prismatic touch to the students' thought process. The efforts of the students and professors is evident in acquiring the final placements from diversified agriculture and allied sectors. CCS Niam has maintained its legacy of acquiring 100% summer and final placement since years and having a strong alumni base working at pinnacles of various agribusiness industries.
Every year, International Yoga Day is celebrated in campus in full capacity. Plantation Drive is carried out to maintain the lush greenery of the campus. Recently, Batch 2022 initiated Ganesh Premier League, which is the intra-batch cricket league. CCS Niam plays important role of major partnership with Indo-German collaboration to develop export value chain for FPOs in India as well as develop export potentiality of selected APMCs. Niam Agribusiness Incubator NABI is a knowledge partner in RKVY Raftar project amongst the five other knowledge partners throughout India. NABI is supporting agribusiness venture through conducting agripreneurship orientation program and supports scaling of existing agri startups by conducting startup business incubation program.
I am Nalin Rawal, CEO of ACON, NCML Agribusiness Consultants Private Limited, which is a 100% subsidiary of NCML, a Fairfax company. NIAM is a premier agriculture marketing institute of Southeast Asia. And as an organization, we have been associated with NIAM since last couple of years. So we have been regularly taking students in summer internships and as well as recruiting them on various roles. Currently, many ex-students are working on a middle and senior positions in our organization. And our experience with the students is very good. There's a combination of classroom courses along with the on-field training which is offered by NIAM is very comprehensive and helps the students to be industry ready in all aspects of agribusiness industry. One important point which I would like to highlight is that all the students which we have seen or experienced, so one thing common which we have seen that all are very hardworking and have a passion to learn. And these are the two qualities which if a person have or institute train their students, then it helps in fitment to various corporate roles. So on 23rd September, NIAM is organizing a convocation, third convocation, for their batches of 2014 to 2019. I heartily congratulate all the students and my best wishes for all their corporate endeavor. Thanks.
Hello everyone. Namaste. At the outset, I would like to extend my warm regards to DG sir, the entire faculty of NIAM, honorable guests who are gracing this occasion. My name is Giridhar Ranua and I'm from first batch 2001-03. I'm right now working for BSF as Head of Regional Commercial Excellence for Asia Pacific based out of Singapore. Exactly 20 years back, I stepped into NEAM. I know it's a lot of time, but still, NEAM would always remain as the most important phase of my life. It not only helped me to build my skills, but also made me what I am today. What I really liked about NEAM is it offers the complete package for the students. Number one, we always had rigorous academics. Number two, we always balanced nicely the practical approach by giving challenging assignments, case studies, focusing more on the application part. And number two, equally emphasizing on the soft skills, that too from day one. I believe this kind of set the tone from day one for the overall development of students and put them in the competitive environment. That brings me to the second point, the diverse culture amongst the students coming from various parts of the country. This kind of helps you to learn diversity from day one and also make you more and more inclusive. I also need to mention about the overall ambience of our campus. Probably one of the very few campuses which are as beautiful as NEAM, followed by the commitment of the faculty who always want you to be better every day. And I also believe the quality of the students who come there, their curiosity, their inquisitiveness is so infectious. I think it kind of pushes the overall competence of each student because you tend to learn from your peers every day. So this makes me very nostalgic when I really talk about NEAM. Let me come to the topic for today. I'm very happy to note that we are celebrating today the third convocation for the batches from 2014 to 19. To all the alumni who are present there, congratulations to all of you and my best wishes to all of you for your career ahead. I also want to wish the students of first and second years all the very best and also request them, please continue the tradition of keeping NEAM as one of the best institutes in the agribusiness area. I wish I could have been there with you personally celebrating. Nevertheless, you have my best wishes with you. And I hope to really see you all very soon. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. This is Prashant Reddy. NEAM is 030. I'm currently working with ADM as General Manager, Trading and Risk Management. When I look back at the things back in NEAM and the way my thoughts are shaped up, I owe much of it to the faculty at NEAM and the skill development approach they follow, which encourages creativity and innovation, which is absolutely suitable to the current corporate world. Today, when I look up at the corporate life, for me, it looks like the bigger version of what we have learned in NEAM. NEAM definitely gives you a plethora of opportunities to be the best version of yourself. It encourages innovation and the kind of infrastructure you have there, the world-class infrastructure and all other extracurricular activities also makes you a complete corporate fit. I'm confident about the faculty at NEAM preparing managers for the future of the industry. To all the guys at Convocation, I wish you all the good luck. Have great memories there. NEAM not only gives you a sense of confidence and abilities, but also gives you great friends and great memories. Wish you all good luck. Stay safe, stay healthy, and 3 cheers for NEAM.